You're my one and only, Blue.
That's a good thing, since I'm the only other one.
An important discovery.
We have encountered a wild blue speaks macaw deep in the Amazon jungle.
We're not the only ones.
There may be a whole flock out there.
We have to help Linda and Twilio find them.
We? What you talking about we? You speak French.
The city bird who just learned to fly is about to take a walk.
Guys, wait up!
On the wild side.
We are all going to the Amazon. Yay.
This year.
Goodbye! Stinky city air!
I can't believe we found them.
Who are you? Where did you come from?
Hey! Back off!
Daddy?
Daddy?
Look at me! I'm a grandpa! Oh.
Nice to meet you, sir.
You will call me Pop-Pop.
Kids, go easy on old Pop-Pop.
You can call me sir.
The creators of Ice Age present...
Welcome back.
Roberto?
Hi. Hey, I am Jules' significant other. You never mentioned any Roberto.
So that's what a blue macaw is supposed to look like?
Blue. Jewel.
Those are breath mints. You eat them. Oh, whoa, no, not the whole box. Get that out of your mouth.
Unbelievable.
Pedro. Nico.
We had it all. We could have been legends. I mean, we already are super mega dope, but you know what I'm saying?
Luis.
Hey, Big Bird, break a leg. Walk it off, buddy!
Roberto.
You guys are staying in my nest.
Whoa, whoa.
It's just something I put together with my strength and my brawn.
Nigel. And introducing Gabby.
I'll be pooping on your party promptly. It only works when I do it.
Okay. Love ya. He is so hot.
Rio, too.
You barbarian. That's adorable.